Hi guys, how are you? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make cacao butter. These are the ingredients that you're gonna need. And basically, what I want you to do first is to add all of them except the cornstarch in a double boiler system and make sure that the butters are halfway melted. Then you're gonna pull it out of the double boiler system and you're gonna keep stirring to make sure that all of the butters and everything is melted. We wanna do this to make sure that it doesn't get too hot so that the butters and the oils won't lose their wonderful properties. Once the mixture is done, I want you to add a little bit of cornstarch. And the reason why we add this is to make sure that the buddy butter at the end doesn't become too oily once we apply it onto the skin and it absorbs a lot easier. So for those of you who are bothered by the oiliness of buddy butters, this is a great way for you to alleviate a little bit of that. You can also use tapioca powder. It works really well as well. So what I'm doing is mixing a little bit of the cornstarch with a little bit of the mix. That way the cornstarch won't get into clumps and ruin the mixture. Now what I'm doing is making sure that that cornstarch is thoroughly mixed into the butter mix to make sure that, again, there are no clumps, which there shouldn't be any because we've already mixed it with a little bit, but I just wanna make sure that everything is extremely well incorporated so that we can solidify it. If you were to do essential oils, this is the time that you would add them. Okay, so now that your butter mix is ready, you are gonna let it sit at room temperature, or you can put it in the freezer to make sure that it is faster. While we wait for it to harden, I want you to make sure that you sanitize all of your containers with a little bit of rubbing alcohol. That is basically what I'm doing here, is just wiping all of the areas of the containers. Now that our mixture is ready, and you're gonna know this by pushing into the mix, and the mix is just gonna keep its shape. Now with a hand mixer or with a KitchenAid, if that's what you have, you're just gonna stir, stir, stir until you get the consistency that you want. I actually got a pretty creamy consistency, and at room temperature it solidified a little bit more, but I thought it was so good. It is so soft, so easy to apply. It's pretty amazing. I did this process for about 15 to 20 minutes because I thought it was gonna get a little bit hard, but it didn't. So I would say just 10 to 15 minutes is good enough. After it got to the consistency that I wanted it to, I deposited it into the container, and then it was time to try it. I really love this mixture, and I hope you guys enjoy it because I am so happy with it. I feel like the cornstarch really helps the oils absorb, and it smells delicious. Cacao smells like chocolate, and it's amazing. I hope you guys liked it. Bye.
En los días que voy a hacer esto, separo un tiempo grande, un tiempo como de media hora mínimo para hacerme esto. Entonces, lo primero que hago es conectar.